right now, crews are working to clean up a big mess in Riesel after 10 train cars derail. Officials say the Union Pacific train is from Wyoming and was actually headed to Riesel. It had about 150 cars total. There were no injuries reported. The derailment happened near Highway 6 and Mount Moriah Road. Right now, it's not known how long it'll take to remove the train cars.